That's the rule. They have to be 30 yards from any penalty shot. And here comes Max Hemp. Sends a lovely, lovely ball up the field. Keating coming onto the line on the near side. Gets the backhand. Anybody turning onto it? Looks like Sam Clements. And Tim Day gives a lovely demonstration. Maybe we get a replay of this on the Jumbotron. Tim Day, the number one for Newport, absolutely fouled right in front of two other players. That was crossing the line.